Hey, it's Corey, out on the Mink Islands today. Around a 6-7K paddle from Franklin Island, well worth it. Okay, let's go exploring. This is kind of cool. It's cranberries, but I've never seen their flower. So I'm gonna try to get close enough to show you. And down here, you see little baby cranberries. They're starting to get bigger. They're a definite treat for the bears when they do come into season, and for me sometimes in the morning with my oatmeal. Where I want to go tomorrow. Limestone Islands. There's two of them. Never been out there before. I think, believe that they're provincially sanctioned or anyway. The way the weather's going to be, looks like I'm going to have a nice beautiful day tomorrow. Go out there, explore, maybe bring the drone. Okay, see you then. Well, good morning. Nice little crossing from the Minks over to the Limestone Island. It's a provincial park. So we're gonna go check it out. Okay, hope you enjoy. Okay, I've never seen anything like that before. Very different landscape. Limestone everywhere. Kind of cool. Some cool fossils. I'll keep seeing if I can pick them up with the GoPro. They're neat. Limestone Islands didn't disappoint. They're quite spectacular. Never seen this type of island before. So used to the granite, the bedrock of the eastern shore. This sticks out like crazy. Beautiful place. Snake. There you go. Oh, there he is. I was gonna roses and a little water snake popped up. Not sure what kind of footage I got there, but hope it's kind of cool. Anyway, back to the roses. Ooh.